Next, we will start assembling the parts. Head. Sew the head onto the body around round 6, 16 stitches away from the slip stitch on each side. Finally, sew the 6th stitch of round 4 of the head to the 16th stitch of round 5 of the body. Feet. Sew the feet onto the body between round 7 and 8. Attach the feet at the following positions, between the 4th to 5th stitches. Tenth to 11th stitches. Sixteenth to 17th stitches. And 23rd to 24th stitches of round 7, respectively. Wings. Sew the wings onto the body at the following positions. The first wing should be attached between the first to fourth stitches of round 1, and the second wing should be attached between the fifth to eighth stitches of round 1.